are some wind chill advisories out for the northwest and north central portions of Wisconsin overnight tonight. The snow has been the problem for us today, but this storm is now moving out. We'll likely see slippery streets, though, continue at least through the first half of the overnight, and still a little bit of blowing snow at times. The wind chill advisories do include Langlade, Forest, and Florence counties. Those run through 10 o'clock tomorrow morning, but the coldest of the air is going to stay out to the west over western Wisconsin. 27 right now in Green Bay with cloudy skies. The snow has been moving out. Southwest winds 10 miles an hour. Wind chill currently at 17. Here at Fox 11, we picked up just under 3 inches of snow during the day today. 14 current temp expected by 10 o'clock tonight. Skies will actually start to break up during the evening hours. Mostly sunny tomorrow morning, but another cold start. -5 at 7 a.m. and then warming to 10 tomorrow afternoon with partly cloudy conditions. So severe weather index in the moderate category. I think we are going to see some slippery roads at times as we work through the overnight hours tonight, especially rural and secondary roads. So be cautious if you have to be out driving. And the cold weather is going to continue. Below average temperatures really all the way through the extended forecast. The average high this time of the year 25. I'm expecting highs mainly in the teens over the next week, except for an 8 on Super Bowl Sunday. And then next Thursday, it looks like we could see another Arctic shot, -2 for the high next Thursday. Right now, though, warmest we've seen in quite a while, 27, still reporting a little light snow in Appleton. But as you can see in the camera shot behind here, we had the moderate snow moving through earlier this afternoon. Then the intensity dropped off, and actually the streets really starting to improve a little bit. Wind chill currently at 17. Around the state, most folks sitting in the 20s, still light snow for the eastern sections of the state. And out to the west, wind chills are dropping over Minnesota and northwest Wisconsin, and the coldest wind chills will stay out to our west overnight. On the radar, you can see the snow moving through the area during the day today, now pushing off to the east, but still a little bit of light snow shower and flurry activity, mainly from Calumet County down to about Milwaukee. Wider view shows that this storm and the cold front now moving off towards the east. High pressure is dropping in, and that's going to give us quite a bit of sunshine during the day tomorrow, albeit cold sunshine. At least we'll have some sun. And then as we head towards Saturday, storm system lifts up towards lower Michigan, and that could clip the southern parts of our area with a little bit of light snow on Saturday. Not expecting a lot, but I think most of the southern sections in our viewing area could see about an inch on Saturday, but that's not where the bulk of the snow is going to go. As you can see, the bulk of the snow is aimed right towards Chicago from north central Missouri up into the Chicago area. So if you're traveling south over the upcoming weekend, probably a 7 to 8, 7 to 9 inch snow running right across Chicago during the day on Saturday. For tonight, becoming partly cloudy, -5 for the overnight low. Tomorrow, partly cloudy with an afternoon high up to 10. And then on Saturday, mostly cloudy, a little bit of light snow, especially for the southern half of the area, 16 for the high. Saturday, Super Bowl Sunday, 8 for the high with a morning low of -4. So lots of sunshine, but cold. And then on Monday, still lots of sunshine, high of 12. 18, a little bit of light snow on Tuesday. Right now, that looks like we'd probably see an inch or 2 inches on Tuesday, and then 12 on Wednesday, and another Arctic shot late next week, -2 for the high next Thursday.
It started out okay today, but it just seemed like you blinked, and all of a sudden we were in the middle of this snow falling storm.
And enough for driving to be really tricky.
Yeah, right? Driving was tricky for a while this afternoon. I think that is going to improve overnight, but still some blowing snow this evening, so be cautious.
I noticed okay. Through your Lambo cam, people still taking it kind of easy.
Good.
Which is good.
That is good.
Thanks, Patrick.